just because a food is low in carbs and high in fat doesn't necessarily mean it's good for keto, especially if it's packaged food. Try incorporating these foods into your diet as often as you can for best results on the keto diet.